all warfare is based on deception. For years, the West democracy has made the world a battlefield. Corrupt talk. While our brothers and sons spill their own blood. But the scene cuts both ways.
Russian authorities claim the attack was orchestrated by an American CIA operative named Icy.
The bigger the lie, the more likely people will believe it. And when the nation cries for vengeance, the lie spreads like a wildfire.
I'm looking for fighter jets to arrive anytime.
Devouring everything in its path.
This is a deliberate act of war against the United States.
Our enemies believe that they alone dictate the course of history. And all it takes is the will of a single man. The life you knew before is gone. Today, we fight to bring it back.
So light 'em up.